Hi. You didn't think I was going to come up from the bottom, did ya? Happy Friday. I'm going to do a first try Friday today on my skateboard. Going to try a 360 flip and see how long it takes me. I got my crazy COVID hair right now. I don't know why I'm talking in a southern accent. COVID. I used to watch this thing when I was a kid called First Try Fridays. So I'm going to try it. My favorite trick, 360 flip. Haven't done it in 2 years, but wanted to give it a try. Yeah, so we'll see how it goes. Probably take me like 50 tries. So it's like 50 try Friday instead of first try. So here I go. It's early and it's really cloudy. If I'm gonna do this trick, I'm definitely gonna need the proper fuel. So there's only one place that can provide that.
Close on Sunday. You my Chick-fil-A. Close on Sunday.
Chick-fil-A.
You my Chick-fil-A. Hold the selfies.
Put the camera away. Have an art with Chick-fil-A. Thank you, God.
Chick-fil-A!
Chick-fil-A!
Which board? Oh, I'm definitely not using the fish board because of last time. Can't do freaking crap on that one. Before I try all these, because it's gonna take me a lot, gotta do some stretching. Always stretch. That'll do. That's all we need. Here goes nothing. I really hope I get it first try. 360 flip. Literally almost first try. So close. That was also sketchy. Do it again. I'm honestly tired. I think I've landed it like 3 times. Super sketch. I used to do this for like 3 hours. Can't even do it for 30 minutes. Let's go. That's the cleanest one I've done, but it's still sketchy ass. I think I'm gonna count that one. I'll do one more, I guess. Last try, even if it's sketchy. Boom. That was it. Calling it quits. I'm out of shape. Got a dad bod. I'm gonna go home and ice. Yeah, that's all I got. Just wanted to do a little skateboard clip today for First Try Friday. That wasn't first try, it was 14. Actually, it was definitely more than 14, but 14 already is bad, so I'm calling it 14. See you next time.
Chick-fil-A!
Chick-fil-A!